Which one of you has dated three magicians?
Amy.
Instantly.
Let's all give Amy a minute to figure out why it's not definitely her.
Yeah, because I've only dated two. Okay. All right.
The other one was an illusion.
We can brainstorm some good lies, okay, if you need.
No, I think no one would believe anything other than the two or four.
Are you sure it wasn't just one magician who kept reappearing?